Director for Global Workplace Innovation for Johnson Controls. I can't be with you today, so Francisco asked me to drop here a quick video to talk to you about the future of work. So he asked me to address numbers of trends which I feel are going to change the way we're going to work in the future, but also address the issue of flexible working and where our corporate organization going. So on the notion of trends, I can see three main drivers. The first one is around the notion of experience. I believe works really need to be shaped around creating a truly innovative experience. We don't spend enough time to think about how people think about their working environment. So for me, that experience starts in the morning when you check in virtually using your smartphone, when you check in at work, throughout the day. You know, every single second that you spend, you know, at work need to be something you remember. The second major trend is around the digitalization of working environment. We must design workplace which are digitally enabled environment. The place of technology, the focus on the use of technology needs to be more and more important to really enhance, again, that working environment. The last one is the notion of collaboration. You know, as well as I know, that if we were truly, truly thinking about the way we collaborate, 70% of our space should be dedicated to collaboration. 70% of our space should really be focusing on helping organizations to build a much stronger network, to really get people to engage with each other throughout the day. If you've got to do some work on your own in front of a computer, then you're probably better off staying at home. So that working environment needs to be focused on collaboration. So experience, digital, and collaboration are the three key drivers for me. So on the notion of flexible working, I definitely believe that all corporate organizations today should be offering flexible working to the employees. If they don't, to be honest with you, they're going to be, you know, behind very quickly. They need to really offer a high level of mobility. They need to embrace flexibility both into the physical environment and into the virtual working environment which they are offering. And as a driver of that, I see more and more that workplaces are going to become much more community focused. So flexibility goes with mobility, goes with collaboration, goes with that aspect of a community. So I think that all corporate organization can actually make it happen. We are here to help them to make it happen. But we need to convince the executive about the value of such changes. And not only about the value of flexible working, but understand that there is a need to really understand how people work within the working environment that they offer to their employees. And I'm not only talking about executive in real estate or FM. Today, you know, we as an industry need to reach out to HR, to IT. We really need to make it happen now so we can spend more and more time talking to those executives to really bring, you know, that value of work as part of the DNA of an organization. And I believe a lot of organizations are not really truly realizing how important it is for them to focus on creativity, collaboration, on making it happen within that physical environment and that virtual environment. So in the future, I don't believe that workplaces are going to disappear. I think the definition of workplace is going to change. I truly believe again that we need to build new models around the notion of work and place. So the future for me in terms of a future workplace would be an organization or a working environment very hybrid, so offering a very wide range of different work settings. We are going to be part of a networked organization and clearly spread across that network, for any organization, the main difficulty is how to keep a link between all those different nodes across the network. And we will need to have a real community hub inside our working environment. So in a way, I would imagine that our working environment would be like incubators. There'd be places where people, you know, hang out together, places where people collaborate together, exchange ideas together, a little bit like incubators of intelligence. And I think that notion of incubator is something we should definitely start to think about. Okay? I hope you have a lovely day, and hopefully I'll be there with you next year. Thank you. Bye-bye.